The moon. What have you got today, Sean?
Well, you know, have you got a ukulele, so?
I have, yeah.
Have you got one, Lise?
I think one of my kids has got a ukulele, yep. Yeah. We called it a guitar, it's but
funny
it's
how
not...
they came back, really.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because it was something, you know, George Formby had one, one or two others, but everyone bought one at one stage. Now, the Summer Strum Festival is a ukulele fest, and we're going to be talking about that today, and it's a chance for you to get involved. If you put yours in the loft, it might have been a 5-minute wonder.
Yeah.
Time to dust it down and get out and have a go.
And they're fairly easy to
really
knock out a little tune.
Yeah,
on
you can
them.
Play yeah. the guitar though, can't
well,
you?
Well, only a little bit, but you can do one couple of one finger chords with a ukulele, and you can pick out a tune. The thing is, you got to tune it. My dog's got fleas. My dog's got fleas. Do you not know that one?
No,
that's how you tune a uke. Yeah, my dog's got fleas. Yeah.
Just for a ukulele.
Yeah. Just for
not for pianos. Then, no.
Pianos as all good boys deserve favours.
That's it. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They're the that's the scale.
Well, there's
that's
no favours for you two then.
Yeah, exactly.
How does it go?
My dog's got bang 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 bang. Bing, 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 bing. My dog's got fleas. My dog's got fleas. Oh, your cat's got fleas. I'm not really fussy with the fleas, but you know.
As long as it's not your kids.
Well, yeah.
George Harrison was big in the ukulele.
I thought you were going to say George Harrison.
Big on fleas.
He's like that, my sweet lord. I'll hit you again. Yeah, he was a member of the George Formby Society.
He was, yeah. He used to go to Blackpool, incognito, of course. You know, I used to go and he used to spend a lot of time there. And Frank Skinner as well as a
that's
huge
right, yeah.
ukulele.
You two know so much stuff. Well,
it's because we're...
You just know so much stuff.
It's because we're Muppets.
Yeah, but University Challenge, we'd be sitting there like that. Nil-nil, we'd be like that. Hope he asks one about trivia in a minute.
Jeremy
you know.
Paxson would be like, right, which one of the Beatles had fleas? Like, well, George Harrison! George! 2 points, no conferring.
We've got all that. Mark my words, yeah. The Tuesday 20 today is a good song as well. We'll have a laugh all between 9:30 and 12:00.
Excellent. Thanks as ever, Sean.
Crowded House, weather with you on BBC Radio Merseyside. Very good morning, folks. Up till 12 noon, and it's Roger with the phone in between 12 and 2. Roger pops in round about 1:45, so he can tell us exactly what we can expect on the show today. Now, you know that time when you were convinced you were going to be the next big thing on ukulele and you went out and bought one with the intention of becoming a pro, and maybe it didn't happen for you? Well, dig out that ukulele, wherever it might be. It might be under the bed, in the attic. Wipe the dust off and get ready to put it to good use, because there's an amnesty happening, a ukulele amnesty. I didn't think I'd be saying that this morning when I got up. It's all part of the Summer Strum Festival, and to tell us more, organisers Pat, Ross Davis, Emma Rowan, and they brought Tom along with him. Tom looks the more serious of the three, to be honest. He looks like the brains of the outfit, if you'd ask me. But so tell us, first of all, Pat, about the Summer Strum Festival. It's going to be happening next month, isn't it?
It certainly is, yeah. It's a Hoylake Rugby Club, and this year we'll be celebrating our 5th year at the Summer Strum, and each year it just seems to be getting bigger and better.
Wow.
And, a massive ukulele community.
Well, it's taken off the ukulele. I mean, it's had a massive renaissance, hasn't it?
Absolutely, yeah, yeah.
I remember the first time I heard it in popular music for the first time was the big Hawaiian guy. Do you remember him?
Yeah.
What's
his
name?
The name you can't pronounce.
Yeah. He was known as something. He was known as something.
Singing it Over the Rainbow.
Over the Rainbow.
Over the Rainbow.
Yeah.
And, What a Wonderful World and all that. Brilliant. But it's a great sound. How long have you been playing? What about you, Emma?
I took up the ukulele in 2011, got one bought for me for Christmas, nice. So I've still got it. I'm going to bring it to the amnesty so that someone else can pick it up and have a go as well.
Right.
So never look back.
So you started from scratch then? Just
I played guitar a little bit, but ukulele was like a hell of a lot easier.
Yeah, what about you, Tom? Were you musical anyway?
I've been playing the guitar since I was about 10, so a long time ago.
But this is different, but I suppose it helps if you've got a bit of musical background.
Yeah, I just wanted to start getting out to play again, and somebody had started a ukulele kind of club in 2011, same year that Em started. And a mate of mine said, why don't you come along? So I bought a cheap uke, the kind of cheap ukes that probably people are going to give in at the amnesty, 25 quid. You know, hard to tune, all that kind of stuff. And started with that, and then the group just grew and grew. After about 2 months, people were saying, do you want a gig? So I took off from that, really.
Happy days. Yeah. So the amnesty is about people bringing along the ukuleles, but you don't want them to play the ukuleles, you want them just to give them in.
Yes, yeah. So we're asking for them to donate them to the Summer Strum Amnesty, and basically we're inviting community groups who think that they might like to start up ukulele. The ethos of the Summer Strum is spreading the well-being of music into the community. Mm. So this really is taking it one step further. So we're looking for community groups who might make good use of them.
It's a good idea because it gives you the feel-good factor.
It's absolutely, yeah.
Shows,
yeah.
It really helps.
It's uplifting, it's therapeutic.
Easy to play.
And easy to
play. Is it easy to play?
Easy to play.
Yeah. You say that, you've been like Led Zeppelin for the last 40 years. You know. So the youth shall go around all these community bases to help people, you know, just have a brighter day.
Absolutely. Yeah. If you're feeling down and you pick up your uke, it just lifts you up.
Absolutely. Now, you're part of the Broken Strings, right?
We are.
Yeah. You've got your own instruments with you this morning. So how many's in the Broken Strings, Emma?
How many? Eight of us.
Eight.
So we've got guitars as well.
Yeah. And accordion.
Accordion. I play accordion.
And harmonica.
So drums, bass.
Yeah, a good mix as well as the ukulele, yeah.
Yeah. What sort of songs do you cover with the ukes and that?
The uke covers everything. There's people play classical stuff on it. There's country, folk, Broken Strings. We play Americana stuff, play anything from the Eagles to Johnny Cash to you name it.
Country rock.
Eddie Reader.
It covers every genre, really, doesn't it?
Yeah. Hank Williams, you name it.
And you'd recommend people to take it up, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
You reckon it's easy, Tommy?
It's easier than a guitar. Four strings, nylon strings, so it's easier on the fingers if you're learning for the first time. And so, you can get a song out, three chords.
So you got yours for Christmas, so Boxing Day you were efficient.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Getting chucked out the house.
Jimmy Page by Boxing Day.
Down the end of the garden.
But it's one of them. The good thing about it is portable, isn't it?
It is.
You can sit on a bus and practice if you want to, couldn't you?
We have. We've played on the train.
So we're asking people to bring them along to the Summer Strum. If anyone wants to donate them beforehand, we'll be at Thornton Hough on the Friday, the 21st. We're doing support slot Friday. Thornton Hough.
Oh, no, this Friday.
Or Whitfield Business Hub in Heswell, they'll be a collection point as well.
So Thornton Hough this Friday.
Yeah.
Where about in Thornton Hough?
It's the Village Club. Easy to find, and it's a kind of a fundraiser for the Summer Strum.
Okay, the Village Club, Thornton Hough. If you want to go along, hand it in there. Where was the other one?
Whitfield Business Hub in Heswell. Just pop along to the reception there. Okay. And drop them in, or bring them along to the Summer Strum.
Where's that in Heswell?
I forget the name of the road.
It's just on the Pensby Road going into
Heswell.
Okay.
Near the...
If you just Google it, it'll come up with the address.
The Harvest Mouse.
Right by the Harvest Mouse,
Brilliant. Okay, so what are you going to play for us?
We're going to do a fairground attraction one, Find My Love.
Happy days.
Because we all just went to see Eddie on Friday.
And she was amazing. Inspired. We were inspired. So. We love her.
You must have been singing along. Take it away, folks.
Thank you.
2, 3, 4.
Cats are crying. Gates are slamming, the wind is howling round the house tonight. I'm as lonely as a boat out on the sea when the night is black and the tide is high. Oh, on nights like these, feel like falling to my knees, feel like calling heaven, please. Turn the dial.
must be a boy for this girl. Could be anywhere, could be next door, on the other side of the world. Call on my radio, give them my number, tell them to put it out on the air. There must be someone like me sitting on the other boat out there. Oh, on nights like these, feel like falling to my knees, feel like calling heaven, please. Find my love.
Three of them.
Thank
you. So much more of them to come as well. Tom was like the Jimi Hendrix of the ukulele.
That's why we brought him along.
That was fabulous, it really
Thank
was.
You. Thank
so,
you.
So, once again, this Friday, the Village Club over in Thornton Hough. If anyone's got a ukulele gathering dust, you can put it to some good use. It'll go out to the community where people will use it. They can take it there. And the Business Hub in Heswell.
Whitfield Business Hub in Heswell.
Whitfield Business Hub. Yeah. And all the information on the festival is at summerstrum.com. That'll be a great event.
Yep.
It always is. This is how Glastonbury started, you know. You know.
Exactly. Well, people have called us the Glastonbury of the ukulele world. So.
I don't blame you. It's a great to see you, and it's a great
Thanks
sound.
Very much,
and
Sean.
I know you enjoy it so much, and you're bringing a lot of joy to a lot of people. Thanks for telling us about it.
Thanks very much for having us. Thank you.
Pleasure.